Shut up. Wipe this off again. You can't do that shit. Mike, watch this shit, man. You can't do that shit, man. Thank you, man. You. Oh, you can't do it. No, okay.
That's a powerful truth, isn't it?
Thanksgiving's exhausting. You know what she could use? A little sip of that drink I invented. Hi, Stewie Griffin here with my latest creation, Monster Energy Drink. What is it? I don't know, but it's free from this truck that stopped outside your work. Mix it with booze. Ever been wide awake, blacked out? Ever tried to jump over a train on a bike? Ever bit the beak off a bird? Monster Energy. Put it in your body and ask questions later. It's green, so it's nature.
Guys. Okay, go! Ow. Ow. Ow.
Oh!
Oh my God.
Oh my God, are you okay?
I don't know. What does it look like? What do I do? What is that? What did I feel, Captain?
It's your spine, dude. It got, like, yanked up a bunch of notches.
I'm scared.
God!
Does this get fixed with ice or heat?
Ice now, heat later.
You've changed, Joe.
And I knew what was coming. Oh no. No! 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 No!
It's been 24 hours. Got my money?
Oh, you know what? Just give me till next Friday. I'll have it for you.
Oh, that's funny. I could have sworn I said have it today.
Yeah, I don't have it. Sorry.
Oh, well, all right then. That's good, OJ.
Ah!
Yeah, that hurt?
Ah!
That hurt?
What the hell?
Yeah, it feels so good, does it?
Ah!
No, huh? Yeah, that's what happens, man.
Oh, my God!
Yeah, that's what happens. Where's my money? You gonna give me my money? Where's my money, man? Where's the money? Yeah, you like that? That feel good? That feel good? Where's the money, man? Where's my money? You got till 5 o'clock. You hear me? You got till 5 o'clock.
You freaking psychopath!
Yeah, clean yourself up.
What the hell happened to you?
I fell down the stairs.
Well, you should be more careful.
Oh, God.
Wow, a lot of people here today.
Yeah.
Man, I love street fairs. They got rides, games, and ethnic food cooked horribly by white Americans.
Tacos! Hot tacos here!
Oh, are those tacos?
You better believe they're tacos!
I love tacos, especially on a corn tortilla.
Oh, I love tacos on a corn tortilla!
Sessions presents A Peter Griffin Christmas, featuring such standards as...
That was so real, too.
Look, I'm Mike, and this is Harry. Sarah Jessica Parker.
Peter, you just poked all over the bed.
When you poke in your dreams, you poke for real.
Welcome back, Mr. Disney. Are the Jews gone yet? No. Put me back in.
Daddy, I want to turn on the swing set.
No.
But you've gone for two turns.
Get lost.
It looks like fun and I want to do it.
No, I'm doing it. I'm going to do a big jump off. Ah, get Mom!
Mom! Mom! Mom!
He's killing me with this one.
Is he going to talk?
No, no, come
on. Yes.
Green face. Green face. Do everything I can not to laugh.
Don't worry, Brian. I'll come.
Yo, Griffin, you're killing me on this one. This one's good.
Oh my gosh, I don't think I've laughed this much in one of these. Oh man.
This is your...
Or not.
Sometimes you got time to kill in a hotel room. Sometimes there's a mirror on the wall. Sometimes you look at your own stinkhole in the mirror. Push your own stuff up there. It's fine. It's just you. Trying all kinds of looks. Pull one cheek to the side, maybe both. Set up a camera, watch it later from a different angle. Put a stethoscope on, pretend you're a doctor. Why should that matter to anyone but me?
Sir, the question was, is this your signature?
Okay, guys, I buried some beers in the backyard for just such an emergency. So here we go.
think we saw this one.
I couldn't hear you. The radio was too loud. This fall, from the producers of Gone Baby Gone, comes the riveting sequel, Gone Severely Disabled Baby Gone. I promise you, we are going to find your daughter.
Okay, but, you know, do what you can, but seriously, don't, like, kill yourself.
Oh, and if you do find her, honk this horn a couple times. It's the only way to get her to stop biting you.
But again, no rush.
Damn it, this is what I was afraid was gonna happen. This town is gonna go to hell!
Naked and offering people sections of a tiny clementine.
Clementine? Oh, thank you. Clementine?
Naturally.
Okay, go ahead and spit.
It's okay, go ahead.
Peter, why do you look so nervous?
I promised a kid in the hospital I'd hit a home run for him. Sorry, I struck out looking. Wait, you're not the kid I promised.
No, he died last night.
Oh, phew. Right, just what I need on my conscience. Another failed business.
One of these days, Alice. One of these days.
Yeah, yeah, I know, Ralph. Right to the moon.
Hey. Hey, fella. Okay. Bye.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Hello?
What are you doing in my house?
We're Santa Claus.
Yeah, you're Santa Claus. That's why you No, I can explain. We
Oh, Brian, are you going straight back to the hotel? Because I was gonna go back. You know what? I'll take a cab. Oh. Well, at least it's not raining. God, that was humiliating. This party has turned south quick, like Brian Singer's remake of Casablanca.
Here's looking at you, actual kid.
Oh my God!
Peter, you killed it!
Well, you guys relax. He's got 8 more lives. Okay, 7 more lives. 6. 5. 4.
Peter, stop doing what you're doing.
You kids are the most important thing in our lives. Oh my God, we forgot Meg.
Don't worry about Meg. She's got everything she needs in her room. Creative outlet was picking hockey fights at work.
Griffin, I need these shipping reports filled out by 5 o'clock today.
And next time I want to get back at you bullies, I'll do it the old-fashioned way. As a grown man beating up teenagers in a parking lot. G27. Bingo! It's go time.
What do we do? Sneak up behind him?
Nope, he's got cataracts. Follow my lead. Bingo, bitches! Bingo.
You're a dog, and I'm a man, right? So we're basically...
Hey, is your refrigerator running?
Yes, it is. Are your doors unlocked?
What? Why? I don't know, they all kind of look the same.
What do you mean they all look the same?
Green Mountain College? Oh my God, that's my first choice! Can one of you guys take me up there?
Meg, please excuse your mother and I for a moment. We need to work out our schedules. I'd be happy to take you, Meg.
Well, he's telling him that he's no longer his favorite son.
Daddy! Daddy! Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 o
So, if you guys are a family, why are none of you the same shade of black? I was also coked out of my skull most of the time. I'd like to welcome our new co-anchor, Joyce Kinney. Welcome, Joyce.
Thanks.
Your son Jake had some vodka at the school dance, and Chris got blamed for it. This whole situation has just turned his whole life upside down, face. It's no concern of mine if it's turned his life upside down, face. Jake's a good boy, aren't you, Jake?
Yeah!
Wait, quiet. Tom's about to tattoo the word Coachella on the bridge of his nose.
Is that a thing?
I don't know, Grandma. I said...
This week is the duck in.
Why was she talking?
Oh my God, this has been a 12-minute round. Why does every fight have to go to the death? That's wild, Stacy. I'm a 12-year-old girl.
Is your wife named Lois, too?
No, but I figured if she's banging a guy like you, I got a shot. Lois!
Hey, what are you... Lois!
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 That's right, Tom. It appears that students have taken to having ear sex in lieu of traditional intercourse.
Over 200 reports of ear sex have been confirmed so far, prompting a new slogan. Once you go black, you go deaf.
Not now, Peter. I'm doing story time with Stewie.
Yeah, scram, Pinky.
I got a story. It's about the little penis that could. It thinks it can. It thinks it in front of television ever since I stopped hosting Family Feud.
How are you, Betsy? Welcome to the show. You are a lovely young woman. And let me just get my hand up there and feel that one. And that one. And we're looking for something you shop for at the mall. 3 seconds.
Yes, yeah, just look at our great city.
Where they do the deed. I hope it's at least peaceful and humane. You some punch?
No, thanks. I had some in the car.
Joni Loves Chris Brown was taped in front of a very uncomfortable studio audience.
Hey, Chris Brown. I just wanted to say I'm a huge fan of
your music. Why is it so dark?
This is just going to make me listen more. Oh, hey, Ray Rice. Would you mind pressing lobby? What, do you got potatoes in your ears? I said press lobby.
Santa's workshop? This looks like Bridgeport, Connecticut.
Oh boy, get ready for the letters. Dear Family Guy bastards, who the hell do you think you are? I'll have you know that Bridgeport is among the world leaders in abandoned buildings, shattered glass, boarded up windows, wild dogs, and gas stations without pumps. So eat my Jew writers.
Connie must really mean business.
Now, we're the Griffins.
Nellie here's a homemaker, and I'm a queer chaser invader.
Lois, I'm not sure this is the right place for us. These Texans are socially backward, and politically they're all stubborn as a mule.
Cut the cut it! Roll up, Petey! Learn to walk soft!
Kentucky is a state. Kentucky is a state.
I don't know if we should take 24 or 495.
Hang on.
Exit's coming up.
That's one of my favorite jokes on the show.
You'd think I could find it.
Yeah, I would. Okay, I'm taking 495.
Here it is. It says take 24 to 128.
Women, we have spent decades fighting for our rights.
I changed it. It's a girl. May I speak to the man of the house?
This is the woman of the house, and there is no man living here.
No? Wait, what is... How are you paying for this phone?
I'm a lawyer.
Oh, I see. And are you in your little courthouse right now, representing Barbie?
Yeah, what a pleasant surprise. You know, like when a woman in a Porsche Cayenne isn't a complete bitch. Huh. Well, I did not expect that.
I wasn't telling you to go. I was trying to smell my own fart.
Peter, you left the flap open.
It's like 1,000 degrees in here, Lois.
Hey, Brian, check it out. Nick's poking around the cargo hold. I'm gonna give her a little scare.
Of course, Nigel's Randall 7 patent port. God, I hate understudies.
King Louis the VI, some milk in a bowl. We can give you a pretty healthy way to start your day.
All right, enough of this! You dog! Pick which one of you two is gonna die!
What? You can't ask me to decide something like that. The life of every being is sacred. Just like the life
Fine!
Of...
I'll kill you!
No! Don't kill him! He's a baby! He won't even remember he was alive!
You son of a bitch!
Ah! Let's do it!
Now get us the money!
Oh my God! No.
Stewie's adult height will be 5'1".
What?
5'1"?
Wow, Dr. Hartman, that's really short. I mean, I suppose it's fine if he's gonna die at 14. Is there anything on there about that?
Well, we learned in medical school that the short ones do go faster because they smell more farts than the rest of us. This is terrible! I can't be short! Yes, I'd like a chocolate chip cookie.
Improvement today, Amanda. I want to welcome all of you and open up the windows of heaven and
the... Don't bite your balls. Clank.
saggy naggy. My goodness, that's a very rude thing to say to someone, calling them saggy. Peter, I was assaulted in public because of you.
Oh my God, what happened?
Big chunks for stews. Who slaps home fries in a second? And look at this. When you add a mushroom, the more you do,
just got an awesome face paint job. What do you think?
I like turtles.
I like buttholes.
Biden's husband. You know, their parent says, you know who that is? That's the Grinch. And I go,
my ladies out there, if you're five or six, hit me up.
It appears there's been a big misunderstanding.
Hey, baby, you looking for a date?
No thanks, gorgeous. I'm happily married now.
See that one again too.
You are fat, Mom.
Thanks for watching. This challenge was made with the help of my
Les fonctions désirées dans la base de données. Et bah, par exemple, je vais montrer la fonction que j'ai enregistrée ce matin. C'est la 2.
And you went down on the stairs! On the stairs!
something strange in your neighborhood. Who are you going to call?
John! Mr. Rogers.
Staying and doing nothing is as heinous as doing it all.
Name an animal with three letters in its name.
Frog.
Anderson was dying inside. And I was on his show before. See if you can find it. It was on interracial dating.
Oh, this is cute. Oh.
That needs that African dude doing the role.
Nasıl düşmanım ya? Hoş geldin.
Dad's gonna fuck him up.
Oh my God!